the disinfection exercise, which forms part of efforts to fight the coronavirus pandemic, started at around 9 a.m. at the Winneba Police Command and Staff College. Various classroom blocks, offices, dormitories, and the general environment of the facility was disinfected. Acting Commandant of the Winneba Police Command and Staff College, Chief Superintendent Samuel Esiedo Okanta, is optimistic that the disinfection of the college will erase doubts in the minds of incoming trainees of potential COVID-19 infection.
Because of this, the fear that this pandemic COVID-19, you know, brings, this is a training facility. When it becomes necessary, the police administration will bring personnel here for command and leadership training. And if they are aware that the place has been fumigated, when they are coming, they will have no fear and they will come as expected without any, you know, challenges or doubt or fear. So I think fumigation of the training facility is very important.
Regional Manager for Zoom Lion Ghana Limited, Ernest Osei, urged the college to take precautionary measures in the admission of students to prevent the spread of the virus on campus.
I believe at the entry point, that is where other precautionary measures should be taken in place in terms of hand washing and people using sanitizers should be ensured, because somebody can come in and infect other people with the virus. But I believe that if that is done before they enter campuses, what we have done so far, I can assure the public that the campuses are safe. I think after this exercise, I saw something here that is good in terms of seeing Veronica Bucket and people washing their hands before entering. And I think it is something that they have to continue. It shouldn't end now, and they shouldn't think that once we have done the disinfection, that ends the problem or that ends the situation. Because somebody can come in with a virus, and I believe that if the protocols, measures that has been put up here is being implemented or is being continued, we believe that it will go a long way to kind of stop people entering campuses with the virus.